Now at 10, police are investigating a head-on crash in Idaho that killed four Utahns on Friday. Idaho State Police say a 46-year-old Manaway woman was heading eastbound on Highway 33 in Teton County, just west of Driggs, when she crossed the center line and crashed into oncoming traffic. Now that woman, along with three passengers in the car, died in the crash. Police say they were all wearing their seatbelts.